Before making any adjustments to the seating matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the footrest angle, we need to choose which setting that we require. So the middle setting is a neutral angle. The bottom setting will allow for dorsal flexion, and the top setting will allow for plantar flexion. We need to adjust this using a 4mm Allen key and a 10mm spanner. Once you have chosen the setting that you require, you then re-tighten the